Riviera Maya.
We're here in Riviera Maya, Mexico, right next to Cancun, on our all-inclusive vacation. We went to Chichen Itza the other day. It was only 90 degrees at 8 o'clock in the morning, so it was very sweaty, but we got to see one of the seven wonders of the world. We went to Isla Mujeres today. Didn't see the whale sharks because we were too cheap for that, but we did
save over $1,000 on our vacation.
We saved over $1,000.
Thanks to
BookVIP.com. That's BookVIP.com. BookVIP.com.